What's up, everybody? Koryn Deanna Lane here. I am back with another worship duet. And this time, I have my friend in worship. Miriam is in the building.
Hi.
First of all, I love Miriam, okay?
Like, I love you too, Koryn.
First of all, I always like to tell people how we met. Now, when you were a teenager, that's when we met, mm-hmm. okay? I was serving in a youth ministry, and man, I just remember like you, your sister, you know what I mean? Like Dee Dee, mm-hmm. you know, like all of you, like you really like just had like this really, really great heart. Like all of you like share such a wonderful, wonderful heart for just people, a wonderful heart for just singing and worshiping and stuff like that. So I've known you a long time, okay? Yeah. No, you're not a teenager anymore, okay? You're an adult, you're a mom, you're a right. wife, you know what I'm saying? Like, so I wanna also kinda ask like, what do you have going on in your life right now, girl?
So right now, makeup artist, been makeup artist for a few years. Okay. But it's growing, bigger, bigger, bigger. Yeah. You know, trying to get better, better, better.
Yeah.
That's about it. Being a mom, yeah. wife, all that, you know. So yeah, a lot's changed over the years.
Yeah, definitely. Mm-hmm. Definitely has changed. So I mean, y'all peep the sleigh, okay? She's yeah. a boss. And not many can do what you do. You know right. what I'm saying? Many try to duplicate, but right. they can't slay how you slay.
Thank you, girl.
Okay, so I also wanted to mention that like just how you've been in my life, you know what I'm saying? Just as far as like especially like you and like your sisters, like y'all were like very, very intricate in my life during the time where I was kind of doing a lot of shows, mm-hmm. And y'all was like holding me down. Yes. Okay. We was all over the city of Atlanta.
Right.
Like, and when I say like the cleanest background singers, you know what I'm saying? Like yeah. if anybody knows singers and as an entertainer, a performer, like your background's being like clean, like that's something that people listen for, mm-hmm. like, oh, they clean, you know?
Right.
And that, man, I just always wanted to, I know I always thank you guys, I always honor you, you know, for always holding me down that way, but I want to like publicly honor you for that, for always just like, where you want to, we got you, where you trying to go?
Right.
Where we about to go? Okay, right. And y'all yes. was like, let's go, mm-hmm. you know what I mean? So I want to thank you for that. I
no
wanna
problem,
honor you, like, just for always just having my back, man.
No problem.
So I'm just honored now for the people to get to hear you sing. Because you have a wonderful voice.
Thank
and,
you.
So before we get into this song, tell me what worship means to you.
Worship to me is like that one-on-one intimate moment with God, whether it's, you know, just talking
yeah.
or singing or just praising Him, but that's my definition.
That's your definition?
Mm-hmm.
Well, good. Let's get into it.
Oh Lord, my always consistent with me. This I will praise you.
What I thought I would have to quit singing until I got vocal trained, and those techniques saved my career. If you use your voice for a living, you need a coach. Singers, professional speakers, actors, content creators, learning to utilize your voice properly will repay you time and time again. Let me be your vocal coach. By the time I was finally properly trained, I was 25 years old, signed to a record label, and because I started singing and performing at such a young age, very consistently and incorrectly, that caused a lot of pain for me by the time I was a teenager. So every time I had to sing, it would hurt. I would have to take days off just to recover. And so I know if I hadn't been properly trained, I would not be singing at the level that I do today. The results of training not only saved my career, but inspired me to become a coach myself. I'm very, very passionate about vocal health. I teach diaphragmatic breathing, vocal stamina, projection, stage presence, vocal health, on how to just take care of your actual vocal cords. And I give you great tips to help you grow as a singer. I teach from as young as 6 years old and up. You can contact me via social media at Koryn Deanna Lane, or you can email me at korindeannalane@gmail.com. Looking forward to working with you.
I'm a dancer, singer, and actor, and Koryn is my vocal coach.
So I'm able to hold notes longer and make them sound right, like make them pitch perfect.
I've been doing vocal lessons with Koryn for about 5 or 6 weeks now, and the difference that I've noticed was instantaneous.
I've learned so much about singing, so much about speaking, that I didn't realize it was so important.
I'm doing things with my voice and with my diaphragm and with my breathing that I never thought I would be able to do.
We're getting it popping today, man. Got some green screen stuff happening. Got some council members there shooting for their campaign commercials today, man. We are in the facility. Check it out, man. If y'all got something to do, man, y'all come holler at me. Come see me, you know what I mean? I can definitely make sure you're taken care of. I'm talking about a fence. I'm talking about concerts. I'm talking about everything, man, for real. This is one of two live venues that are at our disposal, you know what I'm saying? So whatever you want to do, we can get it done, man. The media man is in the building, always and forever. The creative's creative. Let's get it.